I walk the recovery road to the cross in Glenville, where I have walked for several weeks now. Sunday in July 2015, 7 a.m. in the morning. No cars here now, but the full growth of summer is in swing. The sun will come out soon behind me, rising in the east and swinging round. Nobody notices me now. I'm here in the great silence of the Sunday morning. I call into the Gaelic football field. Where today, possibly, more hurlers or footballers will come. A field where people have sported and played. Quiet now in the early morning, Sunday in July. I sweep around the cross, wide cross at the top of the village. So quiet now, I look at the old estate of Hudson Keenahan's and Bench Jones. Now the trees are in full flight, full green, and the sun has come out, and it catches the trees, and it creates shadows and light. I make my way back down from the cross with the sun twinkling through the trees on the right hand side, but it's still shady here. It's only a short walk up the hill, slightly down the hill on the road to recovery. Again, I ponder at the gap in the hedge, and now the sun has bathed the whole field in its rays, where the green appears deeper. I hear a car behind me, a lonely car on a Sunday morning. And so we make our way homewards to get the shelter of the house and to break up the day into its little compartments of time, another world. Thank you.